the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in. Got it. Moving. Got the target. I have a shot. Engaging. Relax. We're still good.
I shut the damn alarm off.
Know somebody's got a bead on him. Okay, we're still good. Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. Got it. Moving. Got the target. Opening fire.
We're clear. Y'all good? I see a second target. I'm spotting another Tango. I got a third target.
Roger. Let me get in position. Roger. Target acquired. Move into position. Moving to a good sight line. Target marked. We good? Shit got close for a second there.
Shit. Sueño's people are hitting the hacienda now. Let's move.
Take cover!
Frank. Guys ready? Fire.
Roger that. Sniper's got a zero. Yeah.
Thanks. Fucking hell.
Just hold on to your shit.
I called for some rebels to back us up. Frag out.
Hang on, I'm coming. Thanks, man. Sniper, get the fuck down. Taking fire from that observation post.
You with me, man? I'll be right there.
Damn, that was close.
this fucking close.
I got eyes on Nydia and the daughter. We need them both alive.
Mamá! Escóndete, Valeria! Don't come any closer! Cuídenla!
¿Qué fue eso, pues? Ya me picó el mosquito.
Valeria! Get on that helicopter!
Mamá! No!
You wanna kill me, pendejo? I'm right here. None of you assholes is gonna lay a hand on my daughter.
We don't wanna hurt you or your daughter. We want Sueño. You help us, we can protect you.
Jódete. Like I'm gonna trust you.
You don't really have a choice. Think you'll survive in the wild on your own? You know Sueño better than anyone. He won't stop till your head is lying at his feet. We are your only chance.
I'm not giving up El Sueño.
We'll see. Let's take your helicopter.
I'll pilot.
You people are gonna fuck me over the first chance you get.
I suspect it's up to you.
You're the cabrón who turned El Sueño against me in the first place. Aren't I?
Let's get back on mission.
You don't like El Jefe. I don't like him either.
Mija, stop talking. Close your mouth.
You don't like El Jefe because he tried to hurt you and your mama?
No, I don't like him because he has no hair.
Now, there's nothing wrong with not having hair. Maybe he can't help it.
Stop talking to her.
Coming up on the RP.
Oh, Karenia, whatever happens, just remember that mama loves you.
Okay, mama.
I heard Pulpo ran away. He was washing that cartel cash through their mines and the energy drink company. Without him, they won't be able to launder money for shit.
I'm not going to talk.
Good. I don't want you to. I want you to listen. I want to tell you a story. Long ago, there was a very beautiful princess named Nydia. And one day, Princess Nydia met a very powerful king named El Sueño. Nydia loved El Sueño. He was like the father she never had, and all Nydia ever wanted was to make him proud of her. Nydia was so afraid of letting down Sueño that she even sacrificed the love of her life, the father of her child, all so that Sueño would love her. But it wasn't enough. It was never enough.
You know nothing.
I know one thing. I know that once I sign this, you will be extradited to the United States and you will never, ever see that little girl again. She will go into the foster care system and in 5 years, she won't even remember who you are. You and I have both been there, Nydia. We both know what it's like. We both know the fucked up shit that goes on in those families. Do you really want Valeria to go through what you did? Who's it gonna be? Valeria or Sueño?
I want an S visa. Witness relocation for both of us. And I want full immunity. Trato.
Sweetheart, you get me Sueño, I will give you eternal life.